Dear student of standard 8, Assalamu alaikum everyone. Hope you are fine by the grace of Allah. Today I will discuss chapter 7, lecture 2. In the previous class, I have explained what is a state, elements of a state, different types of government, and what type of government system does exist in our country. So today our topic is the Constitution of Bangladesh, in Bengali Gonoprojotondi Bangladesher Sangbidhan. Lesson 4, the main characteristics of Bangladesh Constitution. So at first, what is Constitution? In Bengali, Constitution means Sangbidhan. So Constitution is a basic document of running the state, or a constitution is a set of principles and laws on which a organization or governing system of that state has to work. We know that as a building or construction is made according to a design, so in the same way the administration of the state is run according to the constitution. Everything is written in the constitution relating a state, like what will be the types of our government, what kind of rights will we enjoy as citizens, what kind of power will be exercised by the various organs of the government, what types of punishment will be given for different crimes, etc., etc. In which way the amendment of the Constitution will be done. Okay. Now, the history of the Constitution of Bangladesh. The independence of Bangladesh was declared on the 26th March 1971. We know all this information. So, the victory of Bangladesh was achieved on the 16th December 1971 through the armed liberation war of long 9 months. The first session of Gonoporishad was held on the 10th April 1972. In this session, a constitution committee was formed and Dr. Kamal Hussain was nominated the president of this committee. This committee made a draft constitution within 6 months and it was presented in the Gonoporishad on 30th October 1972. And finally, the constitution was finally approved on the 4th November 1972. According to the opinion of the father of the nation, Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman, this constitution has been written with the blood of lakhs of martyrs. So it is a sacred document for all of us, and constitution is not an unchangeable document. That means it is a our constitution is a flexible constitution. It can be changed and amended with the changes of time. Till now it has been amended 17 times, and last amendment of the constitution was passed by the Jatiyo Sangsad at 8th July 2018. He is Dr. Kamal Hussain. I have given some information about him. You will just read out. Now, the main characteristics of Bangladesh Constitution. Number one characteristics, that is People's Republic of Government. That means Bangladesh will be known as an independent and sovereign public. Number two, parliamentary form of government. Cabinet or parliamentary system of government will be in action in Bangladesh, and the real power of the government will be vested in the hands of the Prime Minister. Number three, written constitution. This constitution is a written document and it is divided into 11 parts, and there are 153 articles and a preamble in the constitution. So what is preamble? In Bengali, it is called Prostabona. Okay, so generally, preamble is an introductory paragraph or part in a statute or other document setting forth the grounds and intentions of it, and not only a constitution but also most of the statutes contain a preamble. The preamble to an act contains in a nutshell and its ideals and aspirations. In other words, it sets out the main objectives which legislation is intended to achieve, and it is a key to the intention of the maker of the act. No need to memorize, just know. So this is the preamble of the Bangladesh Constitution. Look here. At first, that there is Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim, in the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful, in the name of the Creator, the Merciful, and this is the preamble or prastavana. Okay, you just read out this preamble. Now, number four, fundamental principles of the state policy. So, according to these characteristics, in this constitution, there will be four fundamental principles of the state policy. Okay, like this: nationalism, socialism, democracy, and secularism. Number five, state religion. The constitution has declared Islam as a state religion, and at the same time, it also ensures the rights and status of the followers of Hindu, Buddhist, Christian, and also other religions. Number six, national and nationality. As a national identity, the peoples of Bangladesh will be known as Bengali, and without the ethnic group, and the identity of the citizen will be Bangladeshi. So in the principles of the state, I have discussed this national and nationality, isn't it? Number seven, unitary form of government, that is, unitary form of government will be introduced in the country. So in Bangladesh, there is only one parliament and has no province. The administration is run from the center, and parliamentary form of government exists here. Here is, in a cabinet form of government, a constitutional head runs the government. Number eight, unicameral legislature. So in this constitution, there has been a provision of a single chamber in the parliament. Unicameral means ek kokkho bishishto ain shobha. Legislature means ain shobha, that means parliament. The parliament will be formed with 300 members who will be elected by direct election, and 50 female members will be elected by the votes of the elected members of the parliament. Number nine, fundamental rights. That is, fundamental rights of the citizens and their preservations have been ensured in the constitution. So as a citizen, we are enjoying different fundamental rights from the state, and it is state duty, that is, state will ensure our these fundamental rights. Number 10, sovereignty of the people. According to the constitution, all powers of the state belong to the people, and a particular authority will exercise this power on behalf of the people. That means the people, that is citizen, they will cast vote and they will elect some people's representative, and these people representative, they will verse or maintain the administrative activities on behalf of the people. Number 11, independence of the judiciary. That means in Bengali it is called Bichar Bibhager Shadhinota. So independence of the judiciary has been granted in the constitution. Number 12, universal adult franchise. Without any discrimination of nation, religion, and color, it is declared in the constitution that those who are 18 and above will exercise their voting power. Number 13, election procedure. if the parliament either breaks or is abolished, fresh election will have to be arranged within 90 days. Number 14, amendment of the constitution. The constitution can be amended by the votes of 2/3 majority of the total number of members of the parliament. So we know that there are 350 members of the parliament. So if amendment is necessary on any topics or any article, so that time the 2/3 members of the parliament, if they will agree, the amendment will be done or not. So dear students, now you will watch one video on Bangladesh constitution. So thank you everyone. Up to this, goodbye. Dear students of standard 9, can you tell me what is the name of this book? Yes, this is the Constitution of Bangladesh. In Bengali, it is called Gono Projatantri Bangladesher Shongbidhan. Okay, so the Constitution of the People's Republic of Bangladesh is the constitutional document of Bangladesh, isn't it? And it was adopted on 4th November 1972 and went into effect from 16th December 1972. It provides the framework of the Bangladeshi Republic with a parliamentary government, fundamental human rights and freedoms, an independent judiciary, democratic local government and a national bureaucracy. The constitution includes references to socialism, secular democracy and Bangladeshi nationalism. It commits Bangladesh to contribute to international peace and cooperation in keeping with the progressive aspirations of mankind. The constitution has several controversial elements, such as Article 70, which prohibits members of the parliament from voting against their own party. So, in my video class, I have told you that is in the constitution, there are 153 articles. Okay, so I am showing you that is, this is the articles 1, 2, 3, 4, then 5, then 7, A, 7, B. Okay, so in the first article, that is the Republic. Second, the territory of the Republic. Okay, like this 2A, then 3, the state language, 4. Okay, like this, there are 7B, then 8, 9, 10. So different type of articles over there, you can see. Okay, in the article 20, work as right and duty. 21, duties of citizens or public servants. So like this, there are article 26, laws. 27, equality before law. Okay, you can see the different articles of the constitutions. So like this, 153 articles here, and there are 11 parts. Okay, that is the 11 part. Okay, and 153 articles, you can see. Okay, so I have told you that is there will be a preamble in Bengali over here also. Preamble in Bengali, it is called Prostabona. Okay, and what is preamble? I have explained in my class. You just
see over here. Okay, that is part one. It is explained over here. That is Bangladesh is a unitary, independent, sovereign republic to be known as the People's Republic of Bangladesh. So like this, different articles are explained in this book. Okay. So hope our school will be opened soon, and that time I will show you this book directly. Emergency provisions. Then fourth schedule, article number 151. Transitional and temporary provisions. In Bengali also there are. Then article number 152. Okay. So there are subdivisions of the articles also. So everything has been explained over here. Okay. So the amendment also are written here. There is some amendment procedure here. You can see. Jurisdiction of appellate division. Okay. So, dear students, so today up to this, so this is our sacred book. We also honor this book also. Okay. So up to this, everyone, goodbye.